audio visual on the mic is Swayze. If you wanna have fun, then this the place to be. Morning show recorded, giving you the info daily. Yeah, you can't be bored with this show. Teachers better turn on your board before I go. We keep you in the loop and we keep you in the know. Like the dress code, no cap, getting back to the show.
Good morning, Davidson. It's your boy, Andrew Stoberger.
And it's your man, Oz Bowden.
And today is Tuesday, November 10th, 2020.
And now, let's pass it to me for the weather. So, today we will have a high of 78, a low of 73, and a 60% chance of rain. Tomorrow we will have a high of 80, a low of 72, and an 80% chance of rain.
Welcome back!
Thank you, it's good to be back.
So, the weather's done. How was that?
It was fun. It was fun being the weatherman.
Well, with that out of the way, let us please stand for the pledge.
Let us please stand for the pledge?
Yes.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated. Order your book now before prices go up even more. Now for Teacher of the Week and Staff Member of the Week.
We have Teacher of the Week is Mr. Brewer. The Staff Member of the Week is Miss Landis. Both of these wonderful people were nominated by, you know her, you love her, Miss Pickett.
Now to Annie Charisma for the word of the day.
I'm Karishma, and she's...
No.
Come on.
No.
You signed up for this.
No.
She's Annie, and today's word is adamantine.
Please say it. No.
Pretty please.
No.
Are you going to leave me to do this by myself?
Yes.
No. Come back. Why is my life like this? Today's word is adamantine, and it means to be utterly unyielding in form, shape, or opinion. Like Annie, she wouldn't do this.
Please! No!
Pretty please! Anyway, that's all for today. Bye!
Today's lunch will be Southern style chicken sandwich, manager's choice, mashed potatoes, strawberry delight, and milk.
Strawberry delight?
What? Yeah.
Oh, it's strawberry. It's the strawberries with whipped cream. I think.
That's delightful.
Don't quote me on that.
I will. I will make sure to write that down in my quote book.
Oh no, not the quote book. And with that, let us wish a happy birthday to Miss Hoffman. And if you or any of your friends want to submit something for Best Friend Friday, email wdfamorningshow@gmail.com right there.
And we will announce it on the show.
We will. Probably.
Most likely. 60% chance.
60% of the time, every time.
I'm saying. Well, that's all we have.
Is that really all we have?
Except for if you want to see the sunshine. You have to weather the storm. Weather.
For the weather.
For the weather. And we will see you tomorrow.